Previously on Angry Dio.
Take it, you.
Did that happen in the movie?
I gave you the ass. Now give me back my sauce. You fuck.
And now, the conclusion.
Susso 6 was the game every grandma wanted me to review. And do this. But there's more to it. I only half fucked it. So why not go whole ass? The torture continues, but the torture is in my ass! First off, I figured out how to beat Silver and kick the shit out of him. Once you learn his pattern, he's pretty easy. Just wait and fuck him in the balls. And Silver Shithog throws Sonic back as he makes a stupid face and hits. And of course, the princess gets kidnapped again. If she's just gonna get captured again, I might as well let Eggman rape her. So I wouldn't have to deal with all this bullshit. Now Sonic has to go fight Egg. There's no clear designation of where to go. I swear the game just wants you to run around aimlessly until it decides you can do this. Nah, that doesn't happen, but basically it's an asshole. Why do you need sauce in the balls? Let's play the fucking game. I like how when Sonic dies, he just casually lays down all on the lava.
Oh, the Sonic
just beat my ass! Thank God. Sonic 06 is over. Oh, I can fuck Sonic. Seriously, the last thing I want to do after fuck Sonic is fuck Sonic again! I'd rather rip my balls.
That doesn't happen.
How did this happen?
Beat these episodes and you get the final one, which is the most frustrating. Yep, Sonic dies. And then she dies. You know what? I've played worse. This at least qualifies as a Sonic the Hedgehog game. As if Sonic had balls to call it sus. But the problem was, Sonic doesn't have balls, but Sonic 06, it's awesome. Just to think, it's all over?
Did that happen in the movie?